I wonder what we should do, Eddie K.
Perhaps we should send Bonnie to the fifth dimension.
That's a good idea, Eddie K.
Let's go.
I love you. You love me. We are a happy family. What the great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
No, Barney. No.
Here's me and my friend Andrew will do. We'll send you to the fifth dimension.
Goodbye, Barney.
Why?
Yes. Barney is now in the fifth dimension. And gone for good. Bye-bye, you purple fathead, and good riddance.
You sent Barney to the fifth dimension. And he froze to death. And I will call your parents about what you did.
Andrew and Eddie K, how dare you send Barney to the fifth dimension and making him freeze to death? That's it. You are grounded for
100,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000
Now go upstairs to your room now.
Why?